instead Kettle's current law, which states that I is equal to I1 plus I2, and Kettle's voltage law, taking two different loops out of this electrical network.